And hello trainers, it's once again your host lykaon with another video. Guys, today's video I'm gonna be opening up this. It's a leafeon tin with a box. This is what I'm gonna be giving away on Friday. So if you go into Friday's video, you'll see that you have to comment to win one of these and the Sylveon one. Which, don't worry, I'm not opening up the ones that are in the giveaway. Those are separate from this one. But I have those locked up and somewhere else. So let me open this up because I know these are hard to open. So there's that. And here's this one. So we'll do the Pokeball to see. I think this is a dive ball. Is it a dive ball? I think it's a dive ball. I could be wrong. But anyway, the main thing is it's a Pokeball. So let me go ahead and open this up for you guys. I'm gonna do it outside of the camera. Oh, and this time we didn't get anything flying out. So man, here's the cards packs right there. Ancient Origins again, Burning Shadows, that's the one on top. And here's the coin. Oh my god. The coin is this time is a Ninetales Alolan. Last time it was a Rowlet. This time is a Ninetales. So far so good. So let me try to close this Pokeball. So I'm gonna leave that right there. And then let's open up this leafeon tin box. I think I did a leafeon last time too. I could be wrong. I know on Wednesday's video I'm gonna do a Sylveon tin. So it's good. But I think I did a leafeon already. I'm not 100% sure. So here's a code card for you guys upside down. Nothing else in there, and then of course a lot of plastic and a lot of tents. I'm pretty sure I did the leafeon last time, but anyway, there's the packs, there's a card, here's the promo card, and here's a pack for you guys. Crimson Invasion, Burning Shadows, giving us a chance to win that rainbow rare Charizard. Sun and Moon Evolutions, another chance to win another Charizard in that one. Ancient Origins, Crimson Invasion. So we'll go like this, actually. We'll go exactly like that. So let's start off with a Sun and Moon card. Let's see if we can get anything good. Hopefully we get that Zard in Burning Shadows. We need that Rainbow Rare Charizard from Burning Shadows, which would be nice, but the odds of us pulling one of those is very slim. So here's the code card for you guys. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're declaring a Thumb War. Fire Energy is what we're starting off with in S Ball. Poliwhirl, Steeny, Crabrawler, Eevee, Sanget, Poliwag, Skarmory, Alolan Rattata is our reverse, and Cloyster is what we have on this one. So that's for the Sun and Moon right there. The Crimson Invasion is what's next. Oh, let me go ahead and put that to the side. So here's the code card for you guys right there. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, we're declaring a Thumb War. Fairy Energy, Hunter, who's peeking out to the side. That's a pretty cool looking Hunter. Devoured Field, I believe it is. A Staryu, double Staryu right there. Jagmomo, Feebas looking all surprised. Stuffle. Mischievous, I believe that's how you say it. Gladion is a reverse. It looks like uncommon. And then our last card is... ooh, Altaria. Non-hollow. Something fell off. It's nothing. So let's do one more Crimson Invasion. So there's Geodude stalking you guys. So here's the code card for you guys. So 1, 2, 3, and 4, we're declaring a Thumb War. Water Energy, Counter Energy, played on again. Sinanco, Alolan Geodude stalking you guys. Mischievous, Mincino, Nomole, Swabble, Mawile is our reverse, uncommon again. And our last card is... Ooh, Beware Holographic. Not bad. At least we pulled something good out of this set. So a holographic in the promo is all we have so far. So we still have 4 packs to go. Ancient Origins next. So like, I don't know a lot about Ancient Origins, but hopefully we do pull something good out of this set. I'm not 100% sure what we pulled last time. But, oh, show the QR code. But anyway, that's 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm not sure what we pulled last time. And never mind. So we Volcarona is our rare right there. That's pretty cool. So I'll put Volcarona right here. Energy, Special Energy, Rotom, Sceptile, Spirit Link, Spinarak, Quagsire, Kami himself, Unknown. That's pretty cool. Beltoy. Relicath is our reverse. Looks like common. And then, of course, our rare was Volcarona, non-holographic. So, I guess it was 3 cards, that card trick for that one. But anyway, now we're getting to the big boy stuff. First, evolutions. Like I said, you guys have a chance to win 3 Zards in this set. I believe one of them is... a holographic, oh sorry, QR code. One, two, I'm gonna do. One of them is a reverse holographic. And I think there's another one in here, but I'm not sure. I think there's a GX or something like that. Spirit Link for Pidgeotto. I think it's Pidgeotto or Pidgeot. Sandshrew, Poliwag, Diglett, Seal. Ooh, Nidoran. Poliwag reverse, and our last card is Slowbro EX. I think I have this card, but I'm not 100% sure. Energy retrieval, I tank the last card, but Slowbro EX. I haven't seen one of these in a long time. So let's set this right here next to the Volcarona. 2 more cards, I mean 2 more packs. Burning Shadows is last. Of course, we have a chance to win that Rainbow Rare Charizard that's going up for like $500 so far, which is pretty high. So let's see if there's a code card right there. So 1, 2, 3, and let's do 4. We're declaring it some more. Leaf Energy, Olivia, Kawhi, Leonard, Porygon 2, Stuffle, Pansage, Krogunk, Pikachu, Panpour, Electrovire, and our last card is... I think we got something. Hopefully it's that Zard. If it is, we're flipping out. Oh! It is a Charizard, but not the one we want. It's a Charizard GX. I'm still keeping this, though, for sure. So we did pull out a Charizard, at least. But it's not the Rainbow Rare Charizard that we want. But like I said, I'll still keep it, because... Pulling out something from Burning Shadows is really hard. But so far, this tin's been amazing. Not like last time. Last time's tin, it was eh. So here's the code card. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. We're declaring a thumb war again. Fire Energy. Wishful Baton. Metapod. Bodybuilding Dumbbells. Tangela. Do Spider, Noibat, Pikachu again, Esper, looking straight into your soul, Weavile, and then after that it is, ooh, Lycanroc, non-holographic. So that's all for today, guys. We got a couple of hits. That Charizard is amazing looking, though, I'm not gonna lie. But we got a couple of hits, nothing too big, but it's better than last time's 10. Anyway, guys, that's all for today's video. I'll see you guys on Wednesday, and stay safe, stay healthy, and good luck on your pull, trainers. Laters!